It's a howling ceramic coyote.
Not too shabby.